Hello, my name is Timothy Curtis Wright. I am a student here at the Center for Military and Strategic Studies. I'm a master's degree student. I received my bachelor's degree at the University of Calgary, and I double majored both in political science and history. I just spent this past summer in Beijing studying with Princeton in Beijing, or PIB for short, furthering my language knowledge in Mandarin and Mandarin Chinese. I elected to come to the Center for Military and Strategic Studies for several reasons, some of them among being that the University of Calgary has some of the best military historians and security experts within the country. Also, I feel that for job opportunities, Calgary is an excellent place to work, especially in the business sector. And there have been many students working for private companies such as Raytheon and Nexen. And that's what my hope is to do with my education, is to get onto one of those companies and to work in the private sector.